to my point, it's Wichita State plays 30 minutes, and then in the win against Florida State, he plays 34. In many ways, he's the more
glass and good. He's got four quick points for TU. In traffic, Solomon around and out.
Key to not only tonight, but for the success of Oklahoma State and the longevity of the entire season. Point shots, driving, transition buckets. Another way that he'd get his points is off those offensive rebounds. Off the matchup zone, which Frank Haith went to prior to the K-State game.
Three, long rebound, out to Shy. We could call a blocking.
And seven against Iowa State, 22-7 against Kansas State. So he raises the level of his game, and that's why the Cowboys are highly concerned about him here tonight.
Around and out by Carroll. Cowboys get the offensive board. Kick it over. Three is an air ball. Solomon with the
became a defensive rebound. Blocked off.
Fouls. Thankfully, you have Seema to throw in for the second game.
Well, and you saw the length of Carroll 6'6 right there. You've got multiple guys on the perimeter with length for the Cowboys.
And traveling
on the offensive end.
Joyner misses the three. It's out of. Instead, they'll turn.
We'll accentuate from you. You've got to be active. You've got to get the ball moving. You've got to draw guys to you. You've got to be crisp with your passes.
Shot clock down to six. Little jumper in the lane won't go. Hurricane.
Drive it, pass it out, and for all his players to be ready to shoot it, guys.
Miss.
State's got the defensive rebound. They're sending several guys back to protect the paint.
Solomon that way. Reverse layup knocked around. Solomon comes down with it. And ETOU who lays it up in. And a strong.
And not a good series for the Cowboys. Jeffrey Carroll's got to be strong with the ball right there. And then the close.
Hey, right so far tonight. Cowboys have yet to shoot a free throw.
It's there over. That's a bunch. And that's how you accumulate almost 20 points a game. He's got to get it moving and make those guys shift just enough so that they can have a gap or two to pick their third guy that you can't allow to get going. He's been playing well. As of late.
Yeah, he had 1.6 points per game in his first five, 12.3 the last six. Zagwa pulls down the board. Carroll took an extra step. Here comes Averett. Zagwa whips it back outside. Then they look down low, but Tulsa quickly with a double team. The kick into the corner.
That was made by the Cowboys. That allowed for the three shot in that possession to have some rhythm to it. Just kind of wanted to blend in. Scored 2 points in the opener, the loss to Lamar, and Frank Haith had a.
And a 3-point opportunity
inside where. Smith just hit the three.
ETOU. Dumps it down. Solomon defending.
ETOU unselfish enough to find Igbanu and the smaller Smith on him inside.
And Solomon come out and set the tone in the first couple of minutes of the second. Solomon with an offensive board.
Solomon's hip right there. But the Cowboys are getting it flat, Mike. You see ETOU going to work there.
Shot clock under 10 for OSU. Good job of boxing out by playing floor. In Santa Fe.
He started the first several games and has been coming off the bench as of late. He was better the other night.
So Waters and DeZaga were three apiece.
But he's a willing driver. At the foul line eight times the other night against Manhattan.
Tulsa trying to keep it alive.
And then, did you see Averett?
Got it at 46. Nearing the midway point of the second half. Smith open. Around and out. Battle for the board. Solomon comes away with it. Smith will take another crack at a three and miss. This time drives and finishes.
Terrific job keeping that possession alive for Oklahoma State.
Back out to Scott. Misses the three. He's got 5 points, and the lead is five. And a foul inside. And he's offers, picked to finish eighth. Loose ball on the floor. Solomon whips it. Then a travel. Henderson. ETOU thought about the three. Behind the back dribble, drives off the glass and makes it. Five. McGriff steps inside the arc. Misses, but an offensive board by C.